sensitivity analysis. It's more or less like a compilation of quantitative risk assessment results of various risk. So you can see how sensitive your project is for on against various risk. So say you might have analyzed risk related to exchange rate, you know a particular dollar impact. You might have analyzed the risk related to delay in the rainy season, that may have a particular impact. You may have another risk talking about a particular level of rise in inflation, that might have some impact. Now I want to put all this information in a one place so my stakeholder can see how much a particular project is sensitive to risk 1, risk 2 and risk 3. Usually done in the format of a bar chart, tornado diagram, where we can show positive impact and negative impact, and stakeholder can get in a one glance the sensitiveness of that particular project on various risk, and that technique is called sensitivity analysis. From an exam perspective, you just understand it's a quantitative risk assessment technique which help us in seeing the impact of various risk in a one view.